Hi guys, welcome to our channel. So this is Joanna. So for today, ako lang mag-isa kasi si Franco bumalik na sa London. So 2 weeks din kami nagsama and we had trip in Siargao. So ayun, back to LDR life na naman. But anyway, for today, I wanted to share with you guys how I always curl my hair. Kasi like almost every day, like kung umaalis ako, lagi ko siyang kinukulot. Kasi mas prefer ko siya. I have very straight hair, like sobrang bagsak niya. So kaya lagi ko siyang kinukulot kasi feeling ko lang bagay sa akin. Feeling ko lang naman. Anyway, it's very easy, it's very simple. So let's get started. So basically kailangan lang natin 'to. Ito and then this. Kahit anong ganito, basta clip lang. So, ganito yung hati ni hair ko. So, let's start with this side first. Tapos, itali ko lang to. And then, so, dalawang hati dito. And then, of course, hair curler. Tapos palabas siya ng ganyan. And then, ganyan niyo lang. Like that. And then use this pin. And then another hair. Ulit-ulit lang siya hanggang sa matapos niyo yung buong buhok. Time for another part of this hair. Same procedure lang. So ito na yung buhok ko after. So just leave it like around 5 to 10 minutes or gawin niyo siya before kayo mag-makeup para the more na patagal siya, mas maglalas pa siya all day yung curl. So I'll be back. So I think pwede na siyang tanggalin kasi nag-cool down na din siya. Let's try it. So this is the final look sa curl na ginawa natin kanina. So gusto niyo buhaghaga yung ganyan niyo lang sa hair niyo.